I joined Hamad bin Khalifa University in 2015. It has been 4 very exciting years where I try to establish my research area. I have been quite successful in doing that. I recruited very top students and postdocs, and we are actually being recognized as an international research team in the area of sensors. My research area is related to the sensor design. We actually not only build the sensor, but the systems that goes with it. This will include the readout that is integrated very close to the sensors, as well as the wireless communication. I think what attracted me to Qatar is the fact that it's, in my mind, the only country that can combine research excellence, but also Arabic culture. I am of an Algerian background, and therefore I like my kids to grow in a culture that is close to their heritage. And I think it has been an amazing journey where my kids have been exploring the local culture and also experiencing Qatar. And basically this is joining pleasure to work. And this has been very interesting to me.
I moved in Qatar in mid of 2006. The core function of our job role is to support universities' functions and enhance functionally fit environment to the university, where always there is a key challenges day-to-day basis. Well, since 2012, we have a lot of project achieved. There are some challenges we have achieved, that like in 2018, rain affected duration for the business continuity. I worked involved with our leadership management to effectively to implement within the time frame of business continuity within the university. Since the university is growing, we also growing along with the university. So there is always a space requirement. The space has to be enhanced prior to commence of any expansion. So this is the key requirement. We are in process of arranging the fit outs projects, more space requirements to wider university's requirement. It not only in this building, other buildings also.